Brian Delgara here, and I am the developer of Gucci's accounting software. And for your further reference, I also included in the description of this video the list of softwares that I have already created, and also my educational background and work experience as software developer and at the same time also as an accountant. And now I'll be presenting to you a very special or customized report, and that is the BIR 2307 report, or it is called creditable withholding tax report. So now let's log in into the system. And you can find the said report in under the report modules. You just click this report button. So it is included in the general ledger report. So this one, this is the BIR 2307 report. So, or you can also go directly into the binding navigator at the right side of the window. Under here, report shortcut. So this one, BIR 2307 form print. So now let's go to the report. So this is actually the report 2307 or creditable withholding tax report. So the first thing you should do is only to select the specific period. So usually under this kind of report, you can only generate the report either quarterly or monthly, or it can be specific date, but quarterly is the maximum based on the template or report form provided by the BIR or the Bureau of Internal Revenue. So now let's try to generate a report from April 1 to April 30. So of course we need to select the PE or the vendor name. So let's select DPPs. So now, after selecting the vendor, just click the button load, and the system will generate the report for you. So this is actually the report generated by system, or this is actually the data available for generation of creditable withholding tax or 2307 report for this specific P or vendor DPPs. So now, from this report, from this window, you can already generate the BIR 2307 by just clicking 2307 Excel format, because there are many forms of report that the BIR provided. They provided a report template in Excel format, or they provided also in PDF format. So let's try first this 1237 Excel template. So let's just click this. And this is actually the report that you need to submit to the BIR. So BIR form number 2307. So as we can see here, this is the period or range, date range. So from April 1 to April 30. So this one, this is the TIN number of the P or the vendor, and the vendor name is DPPS Trading, and this is the address of this specific vendor. So this part here, this is actually the information of your company. For example, a graphic. So this is the TIN number of graphics, and graphics incorporated, and this is the address of graphics. So, and this is the list of withholding tax that is included in this period selected. So actually this is ETC with code WC158 amounting to 6,018.75. So this is the, this part here is the authorized signatories of your company, and it should be confirmed by the PE or the vendor itself. So this is the name of the vendor. So that's it. Okay, we are done with the Excel template. So now let's try to look into other report format. And this one, view and print. By clicking this, then the system will bring you to a report from ready for printing. So this is the report in, it can be in PDF format, or you can just print this directly. So, or you can also save as this into Excel format, into PDF format, or into Word format. So, this is just an alternative. So, you have choices. Either you opted to use the Excel format, or you opted the PDF format, or any other form. So, from here, if you wanted to see the details of this total EWT, you can just double click this item, and by double clicking this, the system will provide you the list of, or the detailed list or the breakdown of this EWT amounts 6,918.75, but these are the breakdowns or the detailed list for this amount. So you can, from here, you can also export this into Excel for raw data only. This one. So, from here, you can manipulate your data depending on your intention of your report. So, or you can also click this view print for ready printing report. So, this one. This is a ready to print report. So, or from here, you can print it directly, or you can export this report into Excel, PDF, or Word. Or if you wanted to track the source of this list or this data, you can also double click this line item, and the system will bring you to the source document. Actually, this is the source document. As we can see here, this 1537.50 actually refers to payments on purchase receipt with document numbers 0285. So you can also click this reference. By clicking this, then the purchase order receipt will be open for you. So this is actually the source document, or the purchase order received, which was paid on April 22 with this reference. So I provided you with the tracking of records for validity. So this is how this kind of report very useful to you for tracking validity and monitoring your record, and for easy and immediate submission to BIR. So as what I have said, this report is customized, since I own the software and I have the source code, and I developed this software, so I can customize this software depending on the request of a certain user or certain client. So thank you for listening, and that's all for today, and God bless.